to insert photos into your project in iMovie. You go to the picture gallery. Suppose you're going to use pictures in iPhoto. Go to iPhoto and simply drag and drop the photos into the project library. When you play the project, by default, Ken Burns effect is added.